can't believe this keeps happening to me. I got a brand new 2023 Great Dane trailer, and check it out. The frame is already cracked and bent. I don't even know what to do about this anymore. I had a big issue with the Cascadia. Now this, I don't know.